What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Summit.Z back with a new video. Yo, in this video, guys, it's gonna be a reaction for like a solid title again. So, yeah, boys, we gonna react to Al-Hilal versus Al-Wahda. They play today. So excited to see what they bring us to the table today. If you guys don't know, it's still the Pro League. So yeah, boys, we're back at the Pro League. Because people get confused with these matches. Because like, they play in the Asian Cup, they come back to the Pro League. So yeah, that's a lot. From now on, you're gonna say in which league they play. And yeah, so yeah, boys, hope you guys will enjoy this video. Make sure if you're new to the channel, we're not far from the 4,000 subscribers. Drop a like, of course, if you're new. And let's get straight to it, boys. Let's see what's gonna happen. And bonus, Salim. Al-Wahda is a good team. Mitrovic, come on, bro. Whoa, what's that? Welcome, bro. What the heck? Oh, Saud. Woo! God damn. That was hard. That was hard. That was hard, bro. Damn. Do you know if this ball hit the goalie's face? It's done.
It's done.
It's done. He go to the hospital.
Alright, bro, as I see, the defense from Al-Wahda this time, it's dead. Because normally, I watch their games against Al-Nasr, bro, they're actually good.
What a goal by Saud. That's crazy, bro. It's been a long time I didn't see Saud scoring. You see, they got confused. I know, they got confused. Oh, yeah.
Ooh.
That's the one. No.
No way.
How did they miss it, bro?
Now you have one job, bro.
Oh my god, no way. Nah, bro, you cannot miss that, bro. You cannot miss this shit.
You can't.
Come on. Oh my god, two on this. Hi, Salim. Come on.
Allah على التروية كرة الماضية. إذا لم يفعلها اللاعب آسيا الأول فمن يفعلها بهذه الصورة
الرافية
نعم الأول مع الفريق السعودي الكبير هذه كرة في هذا المكان
لا زال قائم
الله الله الوحدة عندما
يتقدم
يكون خطيرا
يو I thought that was in يتخلون
عن الدفاع أيضا مرة تاسعة لمندي هذه محاولة عالية
oh, yeah.
كرة بالراس خطيرة التسديدة
اصطدت لا زالت come on it's all you
أسد العز
oh,
هذه
بعيدة
لاعب مصاب في أرض الملعب الآن سلامات إن شاء الله تعالى سلامات
يبنينا من لاعبي
فريق نادي الوحدة في 2013
عندما عاد
هذه الانطلاقة عالية للأمام
أو يا سليم ميتروفيتش No way
He took his time
Hey no He took his last
الشوط الأول 39 دقيقة والهلالية أشعلوها
Nice defense Nice defense
أشعلوها في المدرجات
Nice too
سافيتش انتظروا سالم الدوسري ما كان يفكرون خطيرة فرصة
The defense is crazy
تلعب
الله Bro, why it's so... There's action only, bro. Oh my god, that was in. That was in. They got a chance. They got a chance to score. They got a chance. Always, boys, the defense by Al-Hilal, boys. Oh, yeah. Malcolm.
Ooh.
Oh my god. What a shot. What a shot. Everyone is watching the game, bro. It's crazy.
25 هدف هذا هو ظهير في الدوري السعودي.
Bro, come on, bro. So just hold on.
لكن مالكوم عند الكرة في هذا المكان. الكرة. الله.
Ooh, oh my God. Last second from the first half. Last.
لعب بالفعل خطير جدا وهذا. عن طريق نيفيز جميلة الآن مالكوم
أو يا مالكوم
تقدم العرضية سالم الدوسري في هذا المكان لازالت التسديدة
أووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووووو
Oh yeah, we back. Ah, the defense is back, boys. From.
So
oh my God.
Come on, man.
No way again. No way.
Nice try.
I feel like they're just shooting.
I know.
There is no focus from the other team. There's actually no focus. They just literally no technique by just shooting.
سالم الدوسري قلت لكم سالم الشوط الثاني افضل. سالم الشوط الثاني
يا سليم
افضل لكن
what is this bro come on man
كرة سالم الدوسري
ويا باكر
جيسوس كرة عالية في هذا المكان خطير
oh shit
مرت
الجميع
ولكن مترو
knock him out
الان والعرضية الخطيرة والابعاد للهلال
اوه
والكرة في
المرمى what the fuck is going on
الله على نقل الكرة
ويا كمان سليم back back no way bro that's on Malcolm bro that's on Malcolm
هذا مالكم مهاري ممكن ياخذها على القدم
ويا مالكم oh yeah oh yeah oh yeah
كذلك الله
الله nice Mitrovic nice goal nice goal nice goal
يا جماعة متروفيتش ولد بلا ضمير
Damn the people! What a goal! What a goal!
Damn! Damn!
2-0 bro, that's tough. That's tough bro. They couldn't do anything bro. Hi boys, what a match by Al Hilal. What a performance by these two teams. At the end boys, we got Al Hilal who clap. The team 2-0. That's a lot.
The difference from Al Wahda was weak, really weak. They start focusing after they score the two goals.
I feel like I'm gonna say that they lost focus.
That's what I'm saying. They got scared.
No, they're not scared, but they lose confidence. Yeah, that's what I feel like.
Because when I saw them with Al-Nasr, they was focusing, bro. They were playing.
They were playing, yeah.
I know what happened this time.
GG's for Al Hilal fans. 2-0, baby. Enjoy, you know what I'm saying? But, in conclusion, the match was actually insane. Actions and shit. The match was fire. I felt like the other team was shooting more than Al Hilal. But Al Hilal at the end was better. That's what I feel like. And they won, and they deserve it. So, yeah, boys. That was it for the video. Hope you guys enjoy it. Make sure to drop a like and subscribe to the channel if you're new. Say it with Sam and Tarzi with you guys. Hope you guys enjoy the video. And yeah, that's it. See you guys in a bit. Peace.